Liberation of Europe. Wonder what that chocolate tastes like. Time for the weather. Alexis is here. Quite a bit of sunshine in the fall.
That's right, David. Yes, lots of sunshine this morning, but it did turn cloudy for many places and we are seeing some patchy rain. But before the cloud arrived in Fareham in Hampshire, the sun was certainly shining. Through the course of this afternoon, we are going to see a good deal of sunshine, but there will be some patchy cloud in places. So large areas of cloud and also some patchy rain. We will see a little bit of brightness, as I said. One or two showers dotted about, light and patchy rain and a brisk southwesterly wind gusting along the coast up to around 30 miles per hour. Highs today of 19 degrees. Overnight tonight, we hold on to the cloud cover. There could be some drizzle at times, one or two showers as well, but a lot of dry weather and turning clearer in a few places later on. Generally large areas of cloud, a low of 13 to 14 degrees, so quite a mild night to come. Tomorrow, we're expecting lots more sunshine than today. There will be the odd very isolated shower. It could start tomorrow on a fairly cloudy note, but it will brighten up, so it's an improving picture through the day with a potential high of 22 Celsius. Certainly very warm for the time of year. It's also a decent day on Saturday. We still have that brisk breeze blowing, very like tomorrow, from the southwest. We will see one or two very isolated showers, but most places will stay dry and there will be varying amounts of cloud, but a good deal of sunshine. And lots of sunshine can be expected on Sunday as well, with high pressure still in charge of our weather. So over the weekend, both days, we'll see the outside chance of a shower. There's also the chance of a shower tomorrow. Brisk winds tomorrow, fairly brisk winds on Saturday. The winds gradually easing for the start of next week, David.
Sounds promising. Thanks very much, Alexis. That is how it's looking this lunchtime. More stories, of course, on the BBC News website. We're back with South Today on BBC One here at 6:30. Have a good afternoon. Bye-bye.